About cancer, I was not diagnosed with cancer on the contrary. I was feeling bad in the year 2015. It was the year I escaped from Berlin to London. I'm not sure they were having cancer, not having cancer. As a matter of fact, I'm a very conscious person about my about my nutrition, and I was really very sporty ladies today. I went twice a day for jogging and running, so and I was very young, so I was assured that I was not having cancer. It was in Berlin. I'm absolutely sure if I was having cancer, it is probably somebody did some blood transfusion to me, because as I say, I was quite a healthy and very strong person, so maybe one of the family, maybe in my file, was really in need of blood transfusion, and he just got my blood and put his blood into my veins. I don't know, I think everything is possible in Germany. You are basically always the donator of your body parts, you're a donator of blood, you're a donor of degrees, you are a donor of work hours, you're always delivering and never getting anything. So if you're a foreigner in Germany, you are a slave. I think it should be made very clearly. There is slavery in Germany, and everybody who is a foreigner is enslaved in Germany officially. The way the Germans are playing with the foreigners is incredibly bad and incredibly evil. So I was probably having some cancer, but not a version of my kind of own cancer, but maybe from somebody, because all of a sudden I was feeling immensely bad.